Kylian Mbappe, who is best known as a superstar professional soccer player for Paris Saint-Germain of Ligue 1, has managed to snag some pretty luxurious real estate, including a prestigious penthouse in the heart of Paris. Prior to becoming a soccer prodigy, Mbappe had lived in the projects of Bondy Paris. The area is full of high-rise social housing and is generally regarded as one of the most unsafe places in Paris. After becoming one of the highest paid soccer players in the entire world, Mbappe treated himself to an exceptional 600 meters squared penthouse with stunning views of the Eiffel Tower and its exclusive neighborhoods. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a house tour that you do not want to miss. In these videos, we don't reveal any real addresses, and even though we've done house tours of our own, please do not show up at any private residences because it is not safe for anybody. Kylian Mbappe has already had quite the lucrative career, killing in professional soccer, garnering a net worth of $95 million, and currently earns $28 million a year. Mbappe is already one of the highest paid soccer players on the planet, including his $28 million salary that he racked up $14 million worth of endorsements for a total of $42 million. Nike has been the official sports equipment supplier for Mbappe ever since his breakthrough into senior football. Nike last extended his contract in July 2017 in a long-term contract that also saw the youngster launch his own personalized boots, all at the age of 18. Mbappe became the cover star for EA Sports' latest installment of FIFA, making him the youngest footballer to appear solely on the cover of any FIFA game. In addition, the Geneva-based luxury watchmaker Hublot signed Mbappe in a deal reportedly worth $1 million per year. Mbappe replaced Usain Bolt as the brand's lead ambassador. His salary and endorsements are well earned. In 2017, he signed for league rivals Paris Saint-Germain on an initial loan, which was made permanent in 2018. A transfer worth about $180 million, making him both the second most expensive player and most expensive teenager. To put this all into perspective, at 19 years of age, he earned about $24 million between salary and endorsements in just 1 year. I mean, the guy's got cake. Kylian is the youngest French player to score a goal in the World Cup and the second youngest player overall to score a goal in the World Cup final at the 2018 games. In addition to winning the 2018 FIFA World Cup, he was named the FIFA World Cup Best Young Player. Kylian famously donated his entire $500,000 World Cup bonus to a charity that supports disabled children, which was probably because of his humble beginnings. So needless to say, Mbappe is considered one of the best players in the world and could be the future of the sport. What's going on, guys? It's Clyde Smith, and today we're bringing you another house tour right here on Famous Entertainment. Now, I did notice about 95% of you watching aren't subscribed, so please be sure to hit that subscribe button because we do post a new video daily. Now, if you do like these videos, please ring the bell for the notifications, follow me on the gram, and as per usual, let me know whose house tour is next in those comments down below. All right, let's get into this video.
La première étape de Kylian, ma première étape, c'est Bondy, donc je pense que c'était un bon rappel et un signe de reconnaissance aussi parce que j'ai passé une majeure partie de ma vie là-bas, je me suis construit là-bas et je pense que c'est un bon clin d'œil. J'ai fait 10 ans, hein. j'ai pas été de passage, j'ai vraiment grandi, j'ai créé mon style, j'ai grandi en tant qu'enfant, ado, donc j'ai vraiment une attache profonde à cette ville, à ce club. Donc pour moi, c'était vraiment important pour moi de rendre hommage.
While Kylian Mbappe today is known as a soccer prodigy and likely will never have to worry about money ever again, he grew up in one of the poorest and most dangerous neighborhoods known as Bondy, a northeastern suburb of Paris. Mbappe grew up in the Bondy projects at the residence Suzanne Boisson, which is a public housing complex forming a sub-district within the La Nouvelle-Calais district, located north of Bondy. It was built in 1961 and brings together 253 apartments distributed across four five-story bars and two-story bar. Around the avenue of the same name, it borders the neighborhood market, as well as the Church of Risen Christ. In 2009, the HLM complex was residentialized as part of the urban renewal carried out by the city of Bondy in collaboration with ANRU and the social landlord Bondy Habitat. Building C occupies numbers 17 to 27 of Avenue Suzanne Boisson. It is one of three bars consolidating phase one of its residential complex. It has 72 apartments spread over five floors. The average price of the units are 2,607 euros per month and range anywhere from between 1,967 to 3,565 per month, which is nearly half of the average cost of rent in Paris. What's unique about Mbappe growing up in the projects is that while the vast sprawl of suburbs and satellite towns around Paris is depicted as a breeding ground for crime and terrorism, it's home to the greatest pool of soccer talent in all of Europe. The town has since honored Mbappe with a giant mural of the star striker that overlooks the road from Bondy, where he grew grew up to Paris with the caption Ville de Possibles. It reads, translated to the City of Possibilities. After becoming the second highest paid soccer player in the entire world, Mbappe snagged a top floor luxurious penthouse located on the 16th borough of Paris with stunning view of the Eiffel Tower and its chic neighborhoods. In addition, this duplex offers a breathtaking view of Champ de Mars and everything for which Paris is famous for. The home is located on a quiet street that must have spoken to Mbappe as it is located a little further from his training place. The penthouse features 600 square meters and boasts 5 bedrooms plus 2 suites. The dazzling home is estimated to cost 3.5 million euros or 3,500 euros per month and features a number of luxe features, including a massive roof terrace through 3 floors with a bar and jacuzzi. In addition, the luxe home is decked out with rare paintings and traditional decorations, adding a touch of class. To top it off, the old beams give this house an old style, typical of the French capital. One of the selling points of this home is the number of oversized windows that give tons of bright light and panoramic views from virtually every room in the house. The home features a number of dining and living room spaces, decked out with lavish furnishings, custom fittings and fixtures, a cozy fireplace, and large flat screen television, as well as an elegant chandelier soaring above. In addition, one of 2 living spaces feature a wet bar for those that fancy a Chardonnay, which adds a splash of sophistication with the traditional decor and unique paintings. The open kitchen features stainless steel appliances, marble countertops, and an island perfectly centered in the room. In addition, the kitchen features a breakfast nook and a butler's pantry with more room than you know what to do with. With 5 bedrooms and 2 master suites to choose from, the master bedrooms feature a sitting area, private balcony access, and sleek fireplace. In addition, the master suite features a walk-in closet big enough to pose as an additional room in the house. The ensuite bathroom offers a spa-like experience with dual sinks and a large soaking tub that is perfect for relaxation. Mbappe clearly knows how to work and play hard, as the dig features a library and home office, stacked with bookshelves, potted plants, cozy fireplace, and a chic chandelier soaring above. We're willing to bet that he signed an endorsement deal or two in there. As beautiful as the interior of the home is, the outdoor patio and the terrace is truly the showstopper in this house tour. The spacious balcony features an abundance of lavish furnishings, a number of dining spaces to enjoy a meal with a view, and is nicely touched with large pillars and an awe-inspiring panoramic view of Paris. I mean, if the view doesn't cut it for you, guests lucky enough to visit can relax in the jacuzzi or grab a drink at the bar. Alright, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end right here. We got to take a quick look at Kylian Mbappe's homes, and after seeing those homes that he snagged, what did you think? Was it everything that you'd expect out of Mbappe? And out of all the features in Mbappe's homes, which one were your faves? You can even go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below. My name is Clyde Smith, and I'll see you guys in another video.